Heading up north now, where another Labor Day tradition took place. It was a great day for the Mackinac Bridge Walk.
You can say that again. Organizers say 30,000 people visited the bridge today for the walk. That's one of the higher turnouts the event has seen. The Bridge Walk has been an annual event since 1958.